Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today I want to show you the starting of the Songkran festival in Thailand. Every year on the 13th of April until the 15th of April, Thailand is celebrating the New Year's festival called Songkran. In Pattaya we celebrated more days until the 19th of April. Songkran is starting today in the streets Soi 6, Soi 7 and Soi 8. In the next days, more and more streets will have people playing with water. But now only we have Soi 6, Soi 7 and Soi 8. I saw some people playing in Soi Bukhao and of course a little part of the beach. The month April is the hottest of the year in Thailand. So it is a refreshing shower when you get a bucket of ice-cold water over your head. Because of the much water come to my camera, the sound and the picture quality is not almost the best. I say sorry for that, but you must understand, if you come a lot of water on the lens of the camera and on the microphone, so you cannot make a perfect video when you stay with your camera in the point of everything. So let's take a walk today to the Soi number 6, where I have almost many beautiful ladies. So enjoy my walk and I hope I see you next time again. So don't forget to subscribe. I want to try to make every day a video now in the Songkran festival. So today is day 13 in Pattaya. It stops in day 19. And every day it will go more crazy, come more streets where have people playing with water until the day 19 is the escalation. It's a very crazy day and I hope you enjoy to walk with me through Pattaya while have the Songkran festival. So let's get started.